walk home. Never mind, hold on, have a ride.
Came down right there.
Did it?
It crushed that whole hood in.
Crushed that.
It broke, yeah.
Reservoir.
Yeah, the reservoir, the air filter's off. Right here.
Do we have enough room to... Or if he cracked it.
Thank you.
Yeah. Oh! Did you bring your cheat sheet with your whole big list of sponsors and stuff?
Not really, no. M&M Fiber Guys. Devil Fabrication.
Don't forget Spiegel's Tuning.
They're going to all the time. Tiny Girls All Road Crew, they all have to work on them.
Yes, sir. So obviously we had two brand new hills. We never know how they're going to deteriorate or whatever it's going to go. The first hill, every time we thought it was getting worse, it seemed like somebody would come through there and put down a really good time. What was your thoughts on the first hill?
I think it'd be a little faster than that.
Well, good deal. We appreciate you coming out. Second place today, we got Mr. Ethan Spiegel. We ain't seen him since last year, but he's
down
a good run.
Kentucky boy!
Yeah! Another Kentucky boy! Sir, you bring
a cheat sheet?
That's about it, that's all you got for today? You ain't got anybody else you want to talk about, or talk about how you got where you at? Good deal. Appreciate you coming out here. Mr. Kyle Crouch, come on up here. He's been on fire this year. Out of California. Showed us that it could get done faster on back door. We thought was going to happen. I don't know. Are you from Kentucky?
Yes, I am.
This might be the first time that all three of you are from the same state.
Probably is.
Now, I'm sure you got a lot of help to get you where you're going every time. Did you bring your cheat sheet?
No, but I'd like to thank Swartz Mowing and Swartz Pipeline Right Away Maintenance, Shore Tuning, Scott Moore, Sunfire Off Road.
Is that all of them? How many of you will be mad at you later for forgetting about it?
And myself.
Good deal. I'm going to get out of the way and let you guys get a picture.
And all the boys that come with me every time. Mark, a few of them ain't here, but they're big help.
So if you have an opportunity to be on the podium, would you prefer to be close to home or you prefer to be far away?
All the time.
Good answer, good answer. I'm going to get out of the way and let you guys get a picture.